Ohio mudslinger. Hubris on the black.
Get it, girl.
And on the left.
Tails. Fuck you, madness. This is revenge for every chair you ever sat in. All your pants you wear with elastic. And your mattress. And your pallbearers who are about to carry your casket. Make your own damn sandwich. Not that you need one. Domino's pizza, it's hard for your wallet to keep up. I'll say hasta la vista to this South American fat fuck. We thought you were done for last month when you tweeted you got your ass stuck in the bathtub. I feel bad for having shit on your weight. I know that sucks. No one's ever given your back love. Because I can only give you half hugs. You look like Jeff from Curb Your Enthusiasm. But really, you should curb your weight. Or else you'll end up on the pearly gates at the early age of 38.
Damn.
Learn to face the facts. This is Gorgeous versus Gordo. Is it too late to abort him? I'll battle him post-mortem. I'll put Tony in a box like it's Frosted Flakes. You steal a lot of jokes from movies, and that's not okay. I'll beat the shit out of this copier. Office Space.
How is it fucking possible that you look and sound like Angelica from Rugrats? Hair tied up black.
Okay, so if we were at a bar and he were to try and hit on me, your hopes would get crushed. Like I would if you try to sit around town, drown your pain in some chicken wings, waddle on down to Mickey D's and buy yourself a 50 piece. You know what's funny and true? This butt ugly dude tries to be part of the hipster scene, but he doesn't fit in. Cause his biggest enemy is skinny jeans. Wigga please. Nipples on the titties of the piggy look like titty wings. We're different breeds. You're just getting stacks at the deli. Your family floated here from Cuba and their wrath was your belly. So happy go lucky considering his first words in life were, "Daddy, don't touch me." You're fat and you're ugly. He's out of breath when he's speaking, holding his heart like he's saying the Pledge of Allegiance.
Damn.
To specialty pizza. Nerves are now, I can't stop laughing. Okay, that's mean though. But it should be illegal for you to wear thongs. How about we be friends? You and I can share bras. But I don't wear your insane sizes. You should stop by Lane Bryant's. I'll straight up reject you, cause fuck it, I hate lying. But even if I did wanna fuck him, I bet there's tons of crumbs in his sheets. Right now he's got a fucking drumstick stuck in his teeth. He has to suck it and squeeze just to get his gut in his jeans, and when he finally exhales, it's such a relief. So just like your pants, you're getting ripped. Swimming trip, one cannonball would quickly switch the pool into an empty ditch. It's impossible for you to skinny dip. You swim with the fishes, but you float. If this were Fight Club, you'd make a shitload of soap. It's the end of the road, dumb misogynist. I just taught him a lesson. It's the underdog effect. You better watch it, you're testing. You're getting served. This blimp will burn like the Hindenburg. Yeah. You are full of dangerous gases. I'll put him in a bag, paper, plastic. Box up this square, and that's the shape of his casket.
For this one, we got my man Far Out judging, man. That's what's up. New judge in the house. Char. Look both of them up on the interweb. It's the Midwest, this is No Coast Battles. My name, of course, is Dr. Ujeezy, the timekeeper. Get right into it. Pick.
He's a joke! I can't help but feel awkward when you rap, because in real life, this guy is a cock-sucking douchebag.
There you go.
But he calls himself Dr. Ujeezy?
Oh, my bad. It's just you both had a mohawk that's cheesy.
Bad. You fucking suck. Don't quit your day job. As a matter of fact, you should take up the night shift. At that last event, he wore more makeup than I did. Here's a tip. You're clearly bitch. I'm glad you chopped off that mohawk. Plus, you need a nose job. It looks like yours broke off. This is actually girl on girl, and to be honest, I hate her. Find this pussy a vibrator. I'll stab you with a lightsaber and make you look like a lifesaver. Better yet, a Fruit Loop. Hey, everyone, get him on the joke and vote his shitty songs one star on YouTube. You'll see. And if you think I'm wrong, you can tell me in the comments down below, but can you really think of anyone else in hip-hop with Down syndrome? I got that sweet flow like Juicy Juice, exposing goons like Scooby-Doo. You only look up Blue Lagoon, getting crazy Looney Tunes. How the fuck am I gonna lose to goon? After what I do to you, you won't be able to chew your food. Have to eat liquids and only use a spoon. I just ruined you. This dude is through. A little birdie named Pete told me your booty's loose. You and Ujeezy trade blowjobs and talk about mohawks. Dress like punks but start sentences with, "Yo, dog." What a fucking joke. Cut your hair like that to try and be in the scene, but that shit was played out way back with Mr. T. You look like a douchebag. You better off rocking a do-rag. Fuck you and all your new fads. And if you want proof he sucks, just listen to Goon Rap. Seriously, you're bound to give up someday, but I hope to be the reason you're leaving. You're not as good as me. You should battle Nick Rodriguez or Phoenix. You're garbage. I don't know how you tried to keep it a secret. Want to hear some bullshit-ass rhymes?